We just got down to South Florida, Storey Hunts. The Mossy Oak crew's been here for a long time. We just got in, got all of our stuff unpacked.
11:15, we're going back out to a little mid-morning spot. So we're gonna go set up, see if we can't just either spot one and go after them, or just set up and see if we can't catch them cut across. So we'll see. We just got out of here, it's like mid-morning. We just got to the spot. You see, we cut a bunch of palms and we just made a little blind.
Let me set up some decoys and set up turkey. I
just gonna get this guy set up and just gonna hang out for the evening. So that's what happens. Pick one. Which one's it gonna be? Alright, let's go get set up.
That was one of the wildest turkey hunts I've been on. We went there, just, we were sitting in the blind, I mean, just hanging out, great hide, in the shade, and our guide literally is just like, oh my God, don't move. And you look up and there's two strutters 10 yards coming into the spread. And they came in, put on a show, we were all scrambling. None of us could even get our face masks or gloves up, but we were up in that shaded spot, had some green leaf bottom land on, and it looked good. So we were pretty well hit. I wasn't too worried about it, but from what I could tell, it's a pretty good turkey. I haven't got my hands on them yet. And then after that, a snake comes in the blind with us, climbs up the tree we're in, eats a frog, and then lands in our guide's lap. And we all went scattered. So it's been a day. I love South Florida. Love it. Oh my goodness. What a beautiful bird. Look at that, bro. What a jet black. Dang, that's a wild looking spur. Look at this. Look at that. I've never seen that before. It's got some weird funky stuff going on with that spur. That is super wild. Man, this place is amazing. Down here in South Florida, Storey Hunts. Mossy Oak Crew's been coming to it for a long time, maybe 20 years or so. And these guys know exactly what they're doing. And here's the proof. Great guys, so much fun to hang out and camp with these guys. And the sad part is it's over now, day one. But man, I wouldn't have it any other way. What a way to start off the season. God, are they gorgeous. Oh, how have I missed this so much?